Hello, everybody. Welcome on in. Welcome on in. Oh, I'm so excited. I don't think you guys know how excited I am for this. Oh, loud noises in the background. My favorite thing. Hello, hello, hello. How are y'all doing? I forgot to change my extensions. Every time, Moss. Every time. Where is it? Here we go. It's fixed. Hi, Numi. Thank you for the first and the collective check-in. Oh, Foxy. I'm so sorry, love. Your first was taken. So sadly. But welcome on in, guys. Today is a very, very, very special stream day. Very special, very stream. Very special, very stream? Yes, Moss. Very special, very stream. You know, that's how we talk. Anyway. Today is a very, very special Moss stream because there is loud noises outside my door. That's not why. But geez. Yep, my sister's leaving. Thanks for the update. What was I doing? Oh, I'm so... where is it? There it is. Lady, thank you for the subscription, darling. Okay. So, as some of y'all may know, I have been a ginormous fan of Paleo Pines since the day it came out. And I am so excited to share with you guys. Thank you for the collective checking on. That I was chosen to be one of the beta testers on their two new DLC and their one free update. So we're going to be, for this week and next week, going to be doing Paleo Pine streams. Because they blessed me with giving me the wonderful opportunity to be a part of their beta testers. I'm so excited. This is my first ever opportunity. It's just so exciting. Thank you all so much for being here. This has been like an announcement I've been wanting to share, but I haven't been able to because like the embargo date and stuff. So I've had to wait. It's been really hard to keep this secret, honestly. If any of y'all are interested, I'm pretty sure. Hold on, guys. I'm fact checking. Moss is fact-checking. Give me just a second. Oh yeah, I'm right. Paleo Pines is on sale right now until September 26th, which is the day that the DLC... yes, it is so exciting, thank you! Is the day that the DLC releases. And each DLC will be about $3.99 US. And I think, was it $3.49 possibly? Yeah, I was right. $3.49, I think that's euros. GBP. Oh, I can't speak. I'm too excited. I'm so excited. So yeah. So, we currently have the Spooktacular DLC and the Trick or Treat DLC. And the Spooktacular is a lot of the decoration side and the clothing side. And then the Trick or Treat is like the festival. And oops, I did not mean to hit that button. Oopsie. So, I am so excited about this. I don't think you guys understand how excited I am about this. So yeah. So our goal is to... Hold on, that's not what I meant to do. Try and get from the season that we are in right now to Chromantis. Because I didn't have any... I did not have any saves anywhere near Chromantis. So that is our goal. This is what we're going to be working for. Where is it? It's not storage, is it? But yes, I'm so excited. We're going to be playing some Paleo Pines. Let's go ahead and go to sleep for the night, since this is where we left off. Pink Lemonade is now a helper. Not who I was hoping to get to a helper first, but you know what? I'll take it. There's some seeds on the ground. That one. I'll have to go back and do that. So our goal is to get to Chromantis and show off the new features. If I wouldn't have thought about it, I would have done some more. Oh my god, I just completely missed that. Love that for me. Oh, but it actually worked somehow. I don't even know how that worked. Where is my... Watering. Okay, no. Watering. Watcher. Yo. I'm so good at this game, guys. There's Pink Lemonade. Hi, Pink Lemonade. So we are no-nonsensing this right now. We are speedrunning. We're gonna be not doing, like, a whole lot of running around. We'll be trying to do quests, get them done. Basically gonna be speedrunning the game as much as possible. We'll be doing things, obviously, like we won't just not be doing things in the day because I physically can't do that. I can't just go to bed, go to sleep. That wouldn't be great content. But we are gonna try and go through days as fast as possible. So what current... So I need to return this looking trinket to Owen. I love this game so much. It is one of my favorite games. I've been here since the demo. Moss, it's you. Well, that's just no good. Oh, that came out completely wrong. It's good to see you. It is good to see you. I really need to speak with Mari. See, Mari and I are writing a book together. Between her work and my data collection, it could be groundbreaking stuff. So last week I asked Mari to collect some waste samples while she was out exploring. I thought that by comparing different dinosaur droppings, we'd get a good insight into their various diets. But it turns out she didn't label or write any of her data. It's a catastrophe. Oh no, that is a travesty. It is. She dropped a literal bag of droppings on my doorstep. How is one to know which waste sample belongs to what without careful note-taking? I mean, really, I can hardly determine the difference simply from smelling them, can I? Would you be able to bring her this journal? I know it's against her nature, but she really needs to get in the habit of writing things down. Okay, well, can I give you your ship? There you go. There you go. Let's go bring this to Mari. Thank you for the collective check-in, Murphy! So, we're speedrunning to Chromantis right now. This is, So, I'm going to be trying to do as many, Happy Budding Day. You only just missed Granny. She stopped by earlier with one of her favorites, Cam and Soup, which I will eat later. once I'm hungry enough. Did you bring anything to eat? Food? Oh, that's right. You're new here. Maybe you do things back differently back where you're from. Around here on Buddy Day, we stay home for the day, and folks drop in and out, usually with something tasty. Might be some ingredients or goodies or even a whole meal if you're lucky. So, anything to eat, or is carrot soup for everybody? What would you like to do? Wishes. Have a great budding day. Oh, that's so nice. No food, huh? I mean, that's okay, Moss. It is your first budding day here. Gifts are all nice and all, but it's not necessary. Your company is gift at all. Though, if you do ever want to surprise me, I love strawberries. Anyway, so glad you can make it. Stick around if you like, but if you got places to be, don't let me... Can I give you this? Yes. There we go. I got to give him the journal. Ah! It's very... Oh, this is a galley mimus. This is my galley mimus celery. I forget some of you guys are new here. We'll do a quick dino tour of who's the gang's all here. Those are more galley mimus. Chronic! I love you too! Thank you for the subscription! Oh my god, you guys are crazy. You guys are insane. When I brought up the fact that this was... Because I kind of gave Queenie and Pride a little bit of a rundown that I was getting gifted these wonderful DLCs by the wonderful creators of Paleo Pines, and I am so excited about this and so excited to boost their things. But yes. I'm so excited for this. But we'll give you guys a quick little... So this is celery, my galley mimus. They are very cute. No, I didn't tell them what was going on. I just told them that I was doing something special and they were like, okay, you want to be boosted in the server? This is pink lemonade, my Scythicosaur. That I love very much. I even have a little song for it, dedicated on my TikTok. So, yeah. I made a whole song and everything. I forgot to clean up the ranch today, but lucky. I'm going insane. This is... Come here. Pretty sure... This is Pansy, my Styracosaurus. And this is Lucky, my Parasaur. Lucky is the base dinosaur you start off with. She's very cute. I love her. Our goal is to get to Cremantis and get to Dapplewood as fast as we can. While simultaneously taking care of our crops. But Medicated, if you like this game so much, it is currently on sale for 55% off until the 26th, which is the day that the two DLCs are dropping, which would be the Spooktacular DLC and the Trick or Treat DLC. They are both very amazing DLCs. And then also that day there's a free update being given. Here we go. I need to give you... You like potatoes. Need to give you a potato so you like me more. Yeah, it's a 55% off sale. Very good, very good. I highly recommend you guys going to check that out. What was I looking for? Potatoes. Pansy. I swear you liked potatoes. What do you mean you don't like potatoes? Oh, you don't like potatoes. You like carrots! I'm the worst owner in the world. Ramen, the announcement was that I was chosen to be a beta tester for the two DLCs that are coming out for Paleo Pines, as well as their new free update. Which I am super, uber, uber, duper excited about. I haven't looked into spoilers yet, so we're both doing this together. I'm currently doing a speed run to Cremantis, which is fall for them. So we're actually about to write in diary and go to bed. Thank you for the congratulations, guys. I'm so fucking excited. I've followed this game. Princess Hour Helper! Okay. Sorry. That's just what I needed. I have followed this game since the demo. I am so excited. Come here, I need your help with watering my crops. Come here. Carrots are done. Moss is very, very excited about this. But we are speed running to Cremantis right now while still simultaneously taking care of our pets and crops. Do I have of the carrot variety? I need 4 more carrot seeds. Ooh, let's actually go sell those guys. Hey, Captain Penguin, welcome on in. Thank you for the collective check-in. Okay, we need to go buy some more carrot seeds. We're speed running this, bitches. Oh, that's a pretty dino. Moss is getting distracted. If y'all guys can't tell, I'm not very good at speedruns, because I am, very, 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 very distracted. But I really, really want to get to Cremantis, but I also didn't want to do any work. I did not want to do any work without you guys here. Because I did not want to miss any storyline. Go ahead and sell all of you. I don't actually think I have another saddle, so I need to buy one. For Pansy. Are there any quests we could do really fucking quick? Oh yeah, that one's so quick. Hey, Granny. Okay, I need to get 4 more carrot seeds from you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Confirm. Alright, let's go ahead and take this over to Marlo. Alright, chat. My lucky trinket, thanks for bringing it. I was beginning to think Gami had forgotten it. Alright. Now we go back to her. We go plan our shit. It is very, like, what I like to say is it's like Stardew Valley with dinosaurs. Because the dinosaurs help you around on your ranch. Which is the coolest fucking part to me. I love this game so much. Like, if y'all didn't know, I originally applied to be a beta tester, to stream it when they first had the game come out, but I did not get it, because I think at that time I had like 7 followers on Twitch, which is understandable. And now I am so excited. I have since rebranded. Back then, I was Moss Bee, the bee's knees. If y'all did not know. Will you please turn around? I have since rebranded. Gained a couple of followers. Getting close to 200. Now I am finally worthy. Which I am so excited. Let's go say hi to Pink Lemonade. How much food do you have? Look. Oh, you have plenty of food. Pink Lemonade. Alright. Pansy! It's your time to shine! I gotta put this in there. Pansy! It's time. It is time. We'll just smash this rock. Okay, we need to go smash the rocks in front of Dapplewood.
Yippee!
Yippee! Also, I named Pansy Pansy because the purple and yellow reminded me of a pansy. I know, I'm so creative. I really do like that orange and yellow one, though. It gives apricot vibes. Pansy's leveled up! Go, Pansy. We're speedrunning. I mean, we may be speedrunning to Kermantis, but Pansy isn't very speedrunning. She's kind of slow, but we respect her. She's moseying on her way. Not the Dead by Daylight Wraith right now. Why are you guys trying to spook me? I know it's a spooky stream, but still. Oh! I haven't seen that coloration of Gallimimus yet. The one with the dark purple head. I've seen the one with the light purple head, but not the dark purple. Well, Pansy, it's your time to shine. There we go! Look at Pansy go! We have opened up the gate to Dapplewood. Great, Gallimimus! I was starting to think I'd never see Dapplewood again. Moss, I knew you were a genius from the first moment I saw you, and your wee friend here is not half bad looking, neither. Oh, what a delight, what a weight off my shoulders. My workshop, the sawdust, is going to be flying. My veggie farm must look like a Truodon's dinner. I shudder to think what Poco's been nibbling on while I've been away. Ah, and we Wheel'em and Squeal'em will have torn the place to ribbons, no time to lose. Wheel'em and Squeal'em! I'm coming, Granny. But truly, thank you. Please come visit me when you get a chance so I can thank you properly. Yes, yes, me too. Now come on, Marlo. You're slower than Moss. Hey! I think she was actually referring to the plant there, but still. I love it when the dialogue fucks up and, like... Can I break these rocks? I don't know if I can. Oh, wow. Well, that place is a little messed up. I'm just gonna have them follow me, because I have a feeling I'm going to be, like, logging a bunch of shit. Are these muscadines? No, they're gooseberries. I don't know why. I was like, goose... muscadine. Muscadine. I'm from the south. Oh, this place is so pretty. Hello, fucking Starboy! Hello, Starboy! Oh. Oh, she's over here. I didn't see- Squealum and Squealum! I love Squealum and Squealum. Well, fancy seeing you here. Welcome to my little slice of paradise. It doesn't look so messy. So heavenly right now. Things do tend to get messy when you're not tending to them. Hmm. Not that bad. It was nice of Mari to put me up and all, but her bed is harder than Styra's skull. Anyway, plenty to do here. My wee little troublemakers really trashed the place. You can see what they did to my food stores. Squealum, Squealum, you two come back here. What have I told you about keeping the crops watered? You get the picture, kiddo. I'm busy as a baryonyx. Something you need? Parasaur Lothis info. Why are you asking me about the- Oh, sure, because I'm the oldest clucker in the raptor house, huh? Sorry, pet. I haven't seen a parasaur since I was- Bibble schnooks. My old memory ain't what it used to be. Now, you can mention it. I might have something in my old attic. Papa Agami kept all kind of trinkets. Listen. Come find me later. I need some time to dig through this mess before I can have a proper search. If I can even remember what I'm searching for. Glad you stopped by. Take these as a thank you. It's sure nice to be home. If you are hoping for more, though, tough luck. It's either that or a big pile of weeds, huh? And enjoy exploring Dapperwold. Never know the secrets of the forest might hold. Ooh. I love Granny Akami. Panea, fellow farmer. Seems like you can't... crops aren't failing well. If you're up for a challenge, I just added wheat seeds to my stock. Let me know if you want to give them a whirl. Wheat seeds. Not what I meant to do. I'm sorry. What is this? I can skin it, apparently. Peach. Come on, Pansy. Going on an adventure. Hi, Lou. There should be. I'm going the complete opposite direction of Marlo's house. I don't know where I'm going, guys. I'm supposed to be speedrunning, but I'm a really bad speedrunner. Leveled up. That's been interesting looking. Look at those little guys. Triceratops. You guys are so cute. I love you. I don't know what you guys like. Oh, there's more. Those are the oviraptors. I know that one. I know that one.
I know you!
There's more of that purple crystal. Amethyst. We actually go. We're actually going the right way to Marlo's house, guys. I'm so good at this game. Look at him! Oh, he's so cute. What's that? Me and my little dude had the same fucking question. Moon sculpture? What do you reckon, Pansy? The work of a dino? I guess not. I wonder who put it here. Look at those little guys! Those are the compies. Hi! I love compies. Comps obnoxious. Where is Marlo? Oh my god, that's a big boy! Hello, big boy! Hello, Poco! Thanks again for clearing the path to Dapplewood. It's such a relief to be back. So much to do, though. Just look at the state of this place. Not so bad. You haven't seen half of it, or rather the half that Poco here didn't eat. I know, buddy. I was in such a hurry I didn't even think. You must be dying for real food. Let me just take, care of a few things. I'll head back. Oh, we can go get some. Would you? I'm going to have to think you twice now that I mind. About 25 units of carno kibble. Actually, make it 50. Hurry back, I got something I want to give you. What? Oh. Dapplewood sculptures? Oh, you noticed those, huh? Seems like a lot of folks have. Can't think of how they might have gotten there. Maybe I'll trick out and make a gander as a professional interest. You know, wood is wood. I feel like it's you. You. Come on, Pansy. No, Starboy, you can't have Poco. This is Pansy, Starboy. She's a Styracosaurus. And I love her. Oh, Starboy, you gotta meet Pink Lemonade. He's my little boy. I made a little song for him and everything. Those are citrusauruses. Look how pretty! In my first ever save of this game, I got a melanistic one of those fuckers, and I have, like, that was my proudest moment in the world. Hello, Hot Mess Mom! Welcome on in! But that was my proudest moment in the world, because, melanistic ones are the ultra-rare ones. I love Pink Lemonade. Both the dinosaur and the drink. However, sometimes some pink lemonades can be very, like, strong. Like, jeez. Come on, Pansy, let's go. We're making our way downtown with Pansy. We're gonna pick up any herbivore food we find along the way. Master Stalker. Da-da-da-da. Thank you for that, Starboy. This game is so pretty. I love it. Yes, the Daily Max, we know. They were being friends! I love this game. Love this game! Hello, Never Normal! Welcome on in, darling! For the new people who have come in, what is going on here is Moss was chosen to be a beta tester for the new Paleo Pines DLC, both of them. And so now I'm here, testing, both DLCs, which I gotta get to Chromantis for, which is why we're going so fast. Or at least trying to, while still getting quests done and taking care of our farm. Thank you, Normal! I am having fun! I am trying my best currently to get everything done. Come here, Lucky. I need to clean up. I don't know if I've done that today. I don't think I have. I have not. Clean up the ranch a little bit. We're trying to get to Chromantis, which is like the fall season in this game, so we can actually like experience more of the DLC stuff. So we're doing a speed run, but I wasn't allowed to. I can't reach it apparently. Stream any stuff with the DLC in it before today. So this is the embargo date. I haven't been able to tell anyone. Go ahead and write in our diary. Let's keep playing. Go to sleep. We'll go get that stuff from Marlo in the morning. My house! What did you guys do? Looks bigger, huh? We wanted to say thanks. How did they do that in my sleep, though? You got more room for books. Welcome. You're welcome, Moss. Oh, it's cute. Oh my god, Cerberus, thank you for the biddies! What the fuck? You didn't have to do that! Thank you so much! Come on, Pansy, we're going to clean up. You didn't have to do that, darling! I'm just here for you guys to be entertaining and to boost the Paleo Pine stuff because they were so amazing to let me have the DLCs. I am so excited. Go ahead and break this one over here because it's been in the way for a while. Goodbye. As well as one of these guys over here. You. There we go. There you go, Pansy. Oh, I need to clean out my pen. Where is this shovel? Here you guys go. Come here, Lucky. Beep, boop, boop, beep, bop. Thank you once again, Cerberus, for the biddies. You didn't have to do that. It was really sweet of you, though. Moss is just playing cleanup. before we go get that stuff for Marlo. Hello, pink lemonade. We also gotta water our crops. Oh, our potatoes grew! Gotta go buy more potato seeds as well, apparently. There's a weed. Yeah, it's my crops.
Happy Halloween!
Who's throwing stuff at me again? There was a whole nother trough over here this whole time. This whole time! Alright, Lucky, thank you. Alright, we need to go harvest those. Let's actually see if we have five of any beads in there. Because I have plenty of potatoes planted
Happy
over here.
Halloween.
I need to sell some of those.
Happy Halloween.
You guys are going crazy with the Happy Halloweens right now.
Happy Halloween.
Halloween. I do have those. I might actually go buy some wheat seeds. Because I do have some more potatoes planted over here. And I already have some spring onions planted.
Happy Halloween!
Celery! Oh, look at that coloration. I really like this Tyrannosaur coloration. Those ones are always cool. We're gonna run around, try and find any herbivore food. Hey, Fabrice! Welcome on in! Thank you for the follow, dearie! How are you? How are you? How are you? I don't need to use too much of my energy on this, though, but I do kind of want to go speedily. What is going on? Something is happening. Oh, there's a dream show right there. I didn't even see that. Come here. You're mine. Get stolen. I love the quarries. The quarries are some of my favorite of the dinos in this game. Somebody else followed. But my brain is not big enough, or my eyes are not seeing enough to read that. Shintolex? Shintolex? No, not what I meant to do! It's okay, Fabrice! It's okay. I read it out to you earlier today, though. I do remember that. I doobie doobie dooba. Because me and Flaccid were doing our first radio radar stream together. And we both were like, you know what? What if we just simultaneously read it out to somebody and you were our target? Delivered. Splitted. Hey, you're a farmer, right? Do you think you could use these? They're no good to me, and I heard it makes great fertilizer. Not much of a thank you, if I'm honest, but you're actually doing me a favor. Ooh, what else do you want? Good day, Moss. I trust you're having fun exploring with your dino fowls. I'm looking for a mystery artist. A mystery artist? How thrilling. Do you perhaps refer to the wooden sculptures in Dapplewood? Hello, Shintelix. Welcome on in, darling. I thought so. Well, I must proclaim my innocence in this matter. I've rarely ventured so far from home. There is a rumor that they are work of a dinosaur, but a dinosaur with that level of talent? Hmm. Pongo has never shown any artistic incantations, so perhaps I simply find it hard to believe. I rather think they may be ancient totems, markings of the origin of paleo pines. What a thrilling mystery. Do let me know if you uncover any more clues.
Ah. Speed. I am speed.
What pretty colors do you... Oh, you're so pretty. Moss is being nosy again. I don't know why that scared me. I remember you! Estelle, aren't you bored of having the same old house day in and day out? Are you calling my house boring? Oh, no. I could ask you the same question. I'm Estelle, the local decorator. What color would you like your house to be? I'm your person. You aren't Moss. Do you live on the old ranch? I thought so. Everyone has been talking about you fixing the route to Dapplewood. I owe you a big thanks. When that boulder blocked the path from Dapplewood, I got a little stuck. On the other side, oof, I miss Pebble Plaza. But more importantly, I miss decorating. You ever fancy changing up your ranch, come by. I'll give it a bit of razzle-dazzle. For just 200 shells. Okay. Are there more colors?
Great!
I need to sell some potatoes to you, sir. How many potatoes do I want to sell? Let's go 35 potatoes. I still have a shit ton of potatoes. I need to buy this man 50 of these poor boys. I don't have enough money. Okay, let's sell 30 more of these guys. So I can buy 50 of these for Marlo. You can also have my pears, because I don't really need them. Marlo, can I give them to you here? I can't. Oh, I'm sorry, my head was miles away. What can I do for you? Hey kiddo, off adventuring again today? Have you seen those sculptures? Oh, you mean in Dapplewood? I've seen them. But I don't go troubling myself with stuff that pops up like a ghostie in the night. There's stuff around Paleo Pines you folks are too young to understand. I wouldn't be surprised if it was left by some old dino spirit trying to communicate from the beyond. Ooh, wheat seeds are expensive as fuck. So maybe we don't do wheat seeds. Maybe we sell her. Oh, they don't sell enough to actually do anything. Let's just... Do we have enough to get... We do not. Just buy 5 more carrot seeds then. Is there anything on here we could do for money? Okay, we gotta go study a coleosis, but we gotta go plant these first. Chat. I love it here! Oh, that's lovely to hear you're fitting in so quickly. I guess I'm a little off my game today, no sense pretending. Before you arrived, I was outside of the community, and that took a while to get used to. But that doesn't mean I wouldn't like to zip myself home now and then. I used to live in the swamp, not far from the upper chambers. You seem to be fitting into the community well, but if you need anything to make you feel more welcome, just ask. Thank you. That'd be forward, but do you think you could run an errand for me? Sure. Owen Orns and Poppins, but he's not been by to collect them. Please run them over. Thank you. Now, is there anything else you need? Poppin' anyone? I need to give you your hat. Double wood sculptures. You've seen those, huh? It's definitely mysterious. So mysterious. A mega massive mystery. I don't think I can tell you anything about it, though, can I? You know something. No, I can't, but I wish I could, but I can't, because there's a curse on the sculptures? Yeah, a big old curse. That sounds about right. No, I don't have... Sure, I can get you 25 potatoes if I can. Oh my god, this guy has so much... an unusual request. Let's go... Program. Please, adjective anybody would use for a poppin'. Are you sure you don't want to stick with a traditional poppin'? Sigh, this is out of my comfortable... Like, ginger or pear? I'll get you some. I have some pear at my ranch. Oh my god! Okay, wait. Yeah, usual. I just did this. Okay. We gotta go bring this hat to Marlo. Okay. Now, do I have to go back and talk to him to... I'm hitting the wrong button each time. Okay. Gotta ask Mari about the soldier. Gotta return to Poppin. Okay. There's so much shit I gotta do. We are running around at the speed of sound. Let's go study Ecole Sophus over here. They're over here. I need to save up enough stamina to water my crops though, so I need to be careful. Up! Oh no, oh no, oh no! Okay, Owen, on my signal! Ready? No, what? Go! Owen, why didn't you grab him? I didn't know what you were going to do, besides you spooked him! Come on, if we're real quick, we could still catch him. But Mari, my journal, it's everywhere. It's just a book, leave it, he's getting away. Just a book? Isn't that the point of what we're doing out here? We're comparing raptor two sizes. But, yeah, but... First, you gotta catch the raptor, Owen. What's the worry? You have copies of everything at home. Of course I got copies, but... Look, I'm sorry, one of your dozens of journals got messed up, but I'm not losing track of that Coley service. You can go after it yourself, then. I'm not leaving the important documents behind. You really just gonna stay here when your researchers went away? Fine.
Well.
Oh, Moss, were you there the whole time? I say, sometimes Mari is harder to decipher than the dinosaurs. What is the point of carrying out research than leaving your data in the dust? Without me, all we'd have is a bunch of half-remembered details from Mari's zany outings. Well, it appears I'm only missing 3 pages. I better get all this home and jot down what I can before I forget what's missing. If you see Mari- actually, never mind. Okay. What do I need to do for that? I need to find Owen's 3 missing pages. Talk to Mari. Where are all the Coleosophus? You should be- what the fuck? Alright, guess we can't do that quest today. Where's Mari at? Mari's down near our house. We gotta go plant these before I waste all our energy running around like a crazy person. Okay, I actually do need to. Hey, howdy, Moss. You haven't seen the Oh, I can't speak. Pass this way, have you? Just having no luck today. I wish I shouldn't have asked Owen to help me. Are you okay? Ugh, you saw the whole thing, huh? I won't let things get out of hand. Who cares about this dumb journal when the Kaleosophus is escaping? Trail's gone cold. Think you can lend a hand? I really want to befriend a Kaleosophus and see those choppers up close. Okay. What else did I need to talk to you for? I saw this wooden sculpture. A wooden sculpture in Dapplewood? Oh yeah, there's a couple of those, right? I wondered how they got there, too. Passing traders do come through Paleo Pines from time to time. Maybe one of the traders left them behind. Interesting. I guess the mystery remains unsolved from now. Okay, so I need to get a pair. Alright. This needs to go. This- oh wait, no, I need 7 of those. Fuck. I need a pair. There's so much I have to do. There we go. Alright. And there. We need to bring these pair to Pippin. I'm not very good at speedrunning, guys. Hey, Moss, are you here for a poppin' or two? Chat. It's made up my mind, thank you, chat. Hello again, Moss. How may I tempt your tea today? An unusual request. Fragment. Alright. Here. I will try it, but I can tell you right now, it won't be any good. Okay, here it goes. You're welcome to these, all of them, anytime. In fact, please take them away. Still, let me know if you want more. I'll do anything for money. Anything else I can do for you, Poppin? Okay, sleep. So I gotta befriend a Kaleosophus, which I gotta figure out how to do that. What poppins does a Kaleosophus like? All right. What else do we gotta do? We gotta run by Marlo's place, bring him his thing. House yet. He's not at his house yet! Ah! What else can we do while we wait? I need to bring those poppins to Owen. I need to see if the Kaleosophus is back yet. Oh, they're back. Okay, so I need to put one of you guys to sleep. Heal two birds with one stone. Okay, your color is common. We may wait till tomorrow to see if we can get better color spawns. Hopefully. Owen's by his house. Mari's is by mine. Did you see you, Moss, that you got there? Oh yes, I completely forgot to collect those. Order some. I ordered four more than I needed here, Moss. Why don't you keep some for your trouble? Appreciate the visit, and so does Bongo. There we go. It's second to none when it comes to befriending a new species. Don't tell Mari I said that, though. Tell me, what do they like? What do they eat? What have you tried? What have you tested? Too many questions for right now. Try everything and inscribe it all in the journal I gave you. Ooh, that's enough for one day. I need to go sit down. Okay. Rah. Where's Mari? Mari's still by my place. I think he doesn't go back to his house until it gets dark. So, what I think I need to do is wait till it's dark out to bring Where's Mari? Thank you. I was wondering about a couple of these. There we go. More free stuff. Let's go. Right. I wish I could just cheat and see where everybody is. So let us make our way over to Dapplewood. Hello, Mumu Creamy. Welcome on in, darling. How are you? How are you?
Hello.
We're playing some Paleo Pines because I was I was chosen to be a beta tester for the new update as well as the new DLCs. We are currently doing a speedrun as much as we can to Chromantis while still simultaneously keeping up with the story. So whenever possible, I will be streaming Paleo Pines just to get up to date. How many days are in the season? I forget. 21. Okay. We're halfway through one. I'm going the wrong way. This is the way I need to go. So much for the raid. I'm still going.
How did I pass it?
Okay. Thank you so much for the raid. Hello, darlings. Welcome on in. I'm Mossy B. I am a variety streamer. However, this week I am mostly doing Paleo Pine streams and only doing Paleo Pine streams, really. Except for Sunday evening. I will be doing two streams, one of them a DVD and one of them a Paleo Pines. But I'm mostly doing Paleo Pines. Oh, you're in Ad World. Okay. We're gonna wait till everybody is out of Ad World. You finished the DLC? Dude, I am trying my best to get up to Chromantis so hard, but I did not want to do any work because I'm doing the storyline. Oh, what the fuck? Where am I going? Because I'm doing the storyline with my chat. So, welcome back.
Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna go ahead and give you a follow, Moomoo. Thank you. Oh, well, if I can click the right button, please. If I can click the right button, it would be really, really nice. Olympia, thank you for the follow, darling. Thank you for getting out of ad jail. But I was given the DLC, and I'm attempting to get there. Got some. I don't know if the same where you're from, but here, trees are incredibly special to all of us. You've only been here a short time, but you've made such a positive change in everyone. I'd like you to have this. Trees are like family. Care for it, and it will care for you. I get an apple sprout. Yeah. I'm really, like, because I just started this playthrough, like, not too long before I tried out for the thing. And I really, really, really... Also, Mumu, thank you for the follow. I really, really, really want to be there to show off the DLC and stuff. So I'm speedrunning it. So I'm going to be streaming as much as I can to get to the DLC. Not all of them are certified stream days on... Because I didn't tune all of them into Paleo Pines. So I'm just going to be streaming as much as I can. Like, I didn't give them... every day I was streaming because I was going to try and get there as fast as I can. So we gotta tame a Kaleosophus tomorrow.
But thankfully, we're already halfway through this season. And then we'll be starting the summer season. Not all my dinos leave me as a raid message.
I'm so...
I'm so excited, but also stressed, and I'm just, like, hearing, like, hey, promoting them, because I'm behind. Hello, MC Chatta, welcome on in! Welcome on in, thank you for stopping in and saying hello. Got an apple sprout. Where do I want to plant my apple tree? How does one plant an apple tree? Do I have to hold the ground to plant the apple tree? I don't think I have enough energy to plant the apple tree. Oh, I do. Pansy can till the ground for you? What the fuck? Where is my apple tree? Thank you for the hydrate! Dig a hole. Shout out to Moo Moo for actually know what's going on. I'm out of injury. I'm gonna have to do that later. Hydration is key for victory. Yes, I'm getting so close to 200 followers, guys. Thank you! I'm so glad I seem fun to you, even though I'm a chaotic mess right now. All I am is chaos. Olympia, thank you so much for the biddies. You didn't have to do that, but it means so much. I'm just here to be a little annoying person who can be somewhat entertaining at times. Most of the time I'm not, but I am here. And I'm trying my best. Okay, dig a hole. Plant the apple. Water the apple? Water question mark. MC Chatta, I don't know if you're actually in the collective, but if you would like to join the collective, they're an amazing group of streamers where we go in and we support each other. We have a whole bunch of fun while doing so. They are an amazing, amazing group that I'm in. They do a lot of DBD stuff, as well as other games, but mostly DBD, I'd like to say. That's not what I wanted. They are a great, amazing, amazing group that I am so excited to be a part of. Where's my button? There you are. And it has been such a joy and a wonder to be a part of that group. So if any of y'all would like to join in, hey Foxy, could you do me a favor and do !TK for me real quick? To put out the collective Discord, please. Thank you, darling. Pink lemonade is happy now. That's amazing. Okay. I need to put the now. Okay. I need to water my plants, clean off my farm. Oh. Where's my shovel? Yep, come here. Okay, Foxy, calm down.
We're not hitting people with chunklas. I don't know if that's a good incentive or not. We don't threaten violence here. Speed run, speed run, speed run. Pansy, come here, your turn. Oh, you guys are co-streamers? That's so cool! And you're also partners? That's good to know. Since you said partner specifically, what pronouns do you two go by, if you don't mind me asking? Because partners give me a sneaky little suspicion. Just a sneaky little suspicion. Moo goes by she, they. Alright, I go by any, but you prefer she, he. I'm gender fluid myself, so I also go by any. Twin and M. We are twin and M. I really do need to get a pronoun check, redeem at some point. That would be smart. Gender fluid party, absolutely! These bitches, gay. Good for them. My favorite thing about the Paleo Pines community is a lot of the people in there are neurodivergent and or gay, and that's my favorite thing. These bitches gay. Good for them. Good for them. You know. Not that I go by he, because I'll never be him. Foxy. Hey, Ace Strikes, how are you, darling? Welcome on in. Welcome on in, welcome on in, welcome on in. Right. I should probably, use some of these fertilizers, shouldn't I? We're just- no? Yes. Wow, you've been following me for 2 months, Foxy? I didn't even know you could do follow age. I didn't even know I had that set up. Shout out to Moss, never knowing what she's doing. Happy 2 month anniversary, Fox. Pick up all of this. I also do know now that I have the fragrant poppins, I can get me a quarry. And that makes me pleased. I need to start picking up more of these dandelions, honestly. I'm kind of slacking on that. Yo. Bro, can you move? I did not forget your birthday!
Don't lie to me! I was there! I was there when it was written.
There's no pretty colors.
Boo!
I want a pretty color. If you're not a quest dino, I want pretty colors. Forgot, did I grab the juicy pipe in? Mick Cheddar, you're non-binary? That's cool as fuck, bro. Mick Cheddar, do you mind if I call you bro? I call everybody bro. I love how dude was like, I'm non-binary, and I go, bro, immediately. I'm so good at this, guys. Well, there's little guys down there, too. Hello, buddies. I love the Pride Morphs as well. They are my favorite ones. One day I'm gonna get... Oh my god, Pride, thank you so much for the biddies! One day... You didn't have to do that, darling, at all, but thank you so much for it. It means a lot that you guys are just here watching me, so I don't really need any of this, but it does mean a lot when you do give it to me. But... I have, my goal is to get the pan one. I want it so bad, because I'm pan myself. Olympia, thank you so much for the biddies, honey. You didn't have to do that. Oh, that one looks like a carrot. I'm gonna get you and name you Carrot. Even though I forgot to get the pip poppin'. Pip, 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 pip. Let's go get the poppin'. You have been dubbed Carrot. Unless somebody redeems the name an animal and dubs it something else. Because there is a redeem an animal name thing. Oh, you found me through the Paleo Pine stream calendar? Thank you so much, darling. Olivia, thank you. Oh my goodness, but you calm down, darling. I don't need that much. It means a lot that you're willing to do that, but you don't have to do that. I'm just here being a silly little guy. Even though most of the time I'm an annoying little guy. Foxy, what do you want to name it? Since you decided to pick the name the animal one. I forgot to bring my poppins, so. You want it to be Foxy? Is it just because it's orange, or just because you want it something to be named after you? Silly numbers are always fun. Silly numbers are always fun. If I'm right, they like the juicy poppins. But I only have one left. So let's hope this goes well or else I cry. Oh wait, I need some food! Juicy! What is juicy? What is juicy? Are you- carrots are juicy. Alright. Juicy. XP did the same thing though, because I now have a female chicken in my Fields of Mystria gameplay playthrough named XP, because he wanted a chicken named after himself. Yeah, you guys can throw things at me for bits as well. You can also just throw things at me for free. I made sure that if you want to throw things for free, you can do that too. Happy birthday! Happy birthday! It's not my birthday. Okay. Let's go get no longer named Carrot, but now named Foxy. You! Where is my flute?
My flute. You shall be my friend. I will call him Squishy.
You better like carrots or I will crack. Okay, you need to calm down a bit. Okay, maybe not that much. No, you're not in the perfect green. You need to be in the perfect green, because I can't risk losing this right now, man. It's all I got. Be in the perfect green.
No!
Okay. It's now time for you to be in the perfect green, please. Okay, you're not very good at listening, are you? You're just like Foxy. Brother, I am so tired. It's been 34 years! I don't know what you're talking about, Foxy. Well, thank you for collecting my Discord. Did you end up joining it? If you haven't, it is !! Discord. That is the one I am in. That is my personal Discord. It is where I am most of the time. I love having people in there. It's how people get updates to my channel. All sorts of things. Nope, you can't bonk me.
Please, love me!
Dude, just get in the... Oh my god. Well, thank you for joining in on my Discord, Olympia. So sweet of you. Okay. We're just rolling with the punches, and if I end up losing the poppin, I'll have to go buy more.
This gets me some more overpriced fucking shit.
Oh, look how pretty that one is! They're like silver and gold, they're besties! I am really enjoying this game, McChetta. It is so much fun. I gotta figure out how to get to the, Paleo Pine's calendar. Foxy, get out of my chat. You're banned. Also, how dare you not like green? You know that's my favorite color. Double banned. Please, Granny, you really shouldn't be caring that much. Oh, don't give me a jibber jabber. Are you saying that a young friendly lady can't hold a couple of silly seed bags? No, I'm saying I could take one of your sacks for you. Where would the fun be in that? These are my seeds for my stall, so it would seem that I'm carrying them is my responsibility, don't you think? Sigh, I suppose not, but please call me if you'd like some assistance. Don't hold your breath. I may be small, but I'm still spry. Ha! Okay. What do you want? Okay. I don't have time for this. I need to go buy... You better have fucking Poppins, bitch. Well, these guys are expensive. Buy two... Hello, Nidus! Welcome on in, darling! You can have, like, 10 of these bad boys. I'm broke. I need money. Idiot. Yes, I know I'll be back, Portland. Thank you so much. What do I need to talk to you about? Plant seed, water, and cop seed, blah, 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 blah. Fiber and stone for repairs. Okay. We'll work on that for you in a minute. I'm trying to go tame a little bitch. Foxy, you already redeemed that! Well, you can't name two... I'm not even planning on getting another animal right now, other than the Poli. You're supposed to only redeem that if I'm actively getting an animal. See, I would like to say that all ones that Foxy wants to name Foxy are cursed. Because this guy doesn't like me and he's mean. Guest, refund it to yourself, please. I'm feeling a bit better, Nidus. The cold medicine is working, which is always good. Be my friend. Be my friend. Thank you! I've been really trying to get better. I've been taking cough syrup and everything, and I fucking hate cough syrup. We're back on this track again. Why can't you just like me immediately? Please? No, that's not what I meant to do! I fucked up. I'm so good at this game, guys. I'm supposed to be speed running. Hello, War. Welcome on in to the absolute chaos that is Moss trying to get a fucking Coley. Okay. I'm running out of carrots. Thank you. Is that in? Please just be my friend at this point, man.
Down! Yes!
Fuck that.
It's been 34 years. I'm full of rage right now. I don't think you guys understand. And now I gotta go somehow get the money to build this bitch a pin. I spent all the pin fund on fucking poppins. Because someone had to be extra and just not like my fucking poppin. Going the wrong way. These symbols next to your name. So I'm pretty sure the first is like you're one of my first subscribers. And then, the crown is like prime sub, I'm pretty sure. Hey Bojo, welcome on in! Thank you for the collective check-in, darling! Wait. I can't force you to room with him. Okay. Or this. I have spare berries I can sell. Because I also gotta get you carno food! Rex! Let's just save. Go to sleep for the night. Oh yeah, I can put on the Halloween clothes! I should have had this on. Oh my god! Oh my god. I got a fresh new fit. Fresh out the shower, let's do a baby powder. Fresh out the shower, let's do a baby powder. Moss is losing it, guys. Look how cute I am! They're little dinos in ghost outfits! Oh my god! I don't even care if it's not Halloween, I'm wearing this fucking year round. No one can stop me. Where is my Coley? Oh, he's over there. Thank god these carrots grew, because I needed something to sell. Also, I was out of carrots. Hi! I love pink lemonade.
Right. Need to buy me more carrot seeds.
Yeah, the little dinos are some of my favorites in this game. So that's Pink Lemonade. He's my Scythicosaur. I love him. And yes, it's a him. I don't care if his name's Pink Lemonade. Respect it. And then that's Foxy, even though his name was going to be Carrot. Honestly, I feel like if his name was going to be Carrot, he wouldn't have been as much of a problem. It's a Coley, or Coley Sophus. And this is Lucky. This is the dino you start off with in the game of Paleo Pines. Also, fun fact for all you guys watching right now, Paleo Pines is 55% off. If you guys would like to go get it, it is through the 26th. The 26th is the release day of the DLCs, and both DLCs are going to be about $3.99 US when they come out, $3.49, whatever the Euro one is called. Please respect that Moss doesn't know what Euros are called. It's GBP, I think. Cerberus, fact check me on that one, would ya? The little dinos are so cute. I do love them very much, actually. Pink Lemonade is my favorite. He is my favorite son. You guys can fight me on that. I now have an awesome ass fit. Look how pretty my house is. I am unstoppable. See, Carrot was a good name. But I will respect Foxy's redeem. No, you're not my favorite dino. Your dino took four fucking ever to fucking get to be my friend. Let me smash the rock. Rage is all I feel right now. This is Pansy. I also love her because I love her name because she looks like a pansy flower. Like, the colors remind me so much of a purple pansy. None of y'all can say otherwise. She's a purple pansy. Crab.
You gotta give it that hook.
stepping on that thing. One, two. Right, I gotta get... Miss Granny! Who are you? Oh yeah, I remember you. As if my day couldn't get any better, it's you, what do you need? Cat. Hi, honey boy. What can I help you with you today? I want to know more about you. Well, aren't you just sweeter than sunshine? I come from the traveling family, you know. Archipelago is a I can't speak. Foxy, go eat dinner. Did you know that most clothes are either secondhand or repurposed from other things? Fashion shouldn't come at the cost of hurting the land we walk on. Nothing should go to waste. I try my best to reuse where I can, but sometimes a fresh new bolt of material is the only answer. I don't suppose you got any extra fiber on you. Here, you can have some fiber. Maybe you could put these to use. I found them on my travels. I'm too busy sewing to plant crops. Pepper seeds. Okay. I still gotta bring this to... Oh, I'm out of fiber! Anyway. Rage is all I feel. Foxy, go eat. I need one of you, and I need, we'll go 12 of you. Get out.
Hydrate!
Thank you for the hydrate, Foxy. Gotta bring the Coley to Mari. I forgot to buy fucking Bruno food. Alright. Let's go ahead and I forgot to buy more carrot seeds! Oh, I swear to God. I'm losing it. I am losing it. I forgot what's doing. Okay, you guys stop
throwing it at me.
I swore I disabled that one too. I put the water. I'm glad that you like Scooby-Doo so much, because I really do too, as well. Fun fact, Moss loves Scooby-Doo.
What do I need? I could go away. Oh. You could go away.
Thank you. I don't like that one that much. It's too loud. There you go. Now. Does this already register as your home? Let me see if I pick this up. You have a home. Okay, yeah, you have a home. Okay. Are you following me still? Good, okay. Because I gotta bring you to Mari. We gotta go pick you up some food. Thank you, Foxy. Wowee, what a beauty. You did a great job befriending it, Moss. Now let's get a look at those teeth. He's so cute. Wow, certainly know your way around a treat, don't you? Those are razor sharp teeth. Look how cute my outfit is. Well, I already read that. Well, that's all I really needed to know. It seems to like you, Moss. Here's a few tasty treats to help get it settled in. By the way, and I found one of Owen's old journal pages. Might have stuck to my shoe when I ran off. Could you pass it along to see if you see him, would you? Ah, yes, and please send along this very important dental data. Close off his teeth are pretty big for a little fellow. He can work with that. I better head on. Long list of raptors to go. Let's go. Just give you a pet. Let's see if there's any cool quarry colors while I'm over here. Well, that green one's pretty. Are you rare, perchance? Oh, there it goes. I knew I was gonna start coughing at some point. Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up. Okay.
I'm so bad at this. There we go. I really like your color though. You're so pretty. Soothe you. Now hope your friend doesn't wake you up. And my Coley doesn't wake you up. It's uncommon. It's a pretty color, but I really want to save a quarry for a rare color. I really, really do. Like, I feel like unless you're necessary for a quest, I really, really, really do. I never actually checked how rare your color was. Oh, tangerine is rare? Oh. Wow. I also gotta find... Hey, there's one of the note pieces. One more left to find. Okay, we need to find one more. Oh, that one down there's color is cool. I wanna see what you are. It's a very cool coloration, I will say. I don't think unless it's an ultra rare, am I gonna tame it? Even if this one is a rare? It's an uncommon forest. I do like that coloration though. If I find it on another dino, I would love it. But I already have one of you guys. So let's go pick up some food. For this one. Oh, look how pretty you guys are. Oh, that green looks beautiful. Are you rare? Can you just be rare so I can have you? Okay, what does your friend call my friend? I can't believe I did that on the first try. Foxy. Irv, I know what we're doing today. We're gonna go get Foxy some food. And then we're taming that guy. I really hope I have the one unlocked for it. If not, I'll cry. Okay. Okay. What treats? Okay, I have juicy treats on me, so I'll just try that first. Where's Granny Agami at? Go ahead and pick this up so we're not leaving it in the middle of the fucking... Okay. Let's, get, like... We'll get 10.
of those for now. Need to go. Oh, I drop it. Gonna need more carrots again. Granny, Gami's not open today, so I can't get any more carrots. Fuck. I'll just bring it to her tomorrow when she's open. Okay, Oh, I did the wrong one. Okay, let's go ahead and give you a pet. And even though you're annoying as fuck, a carrot, because I made you unhappy by not letting you have a sleeping place last night. I'm not very good at this whole speedrun thing, am I, guys? Hope I'm going the wrong way. Where's my boy? Oh, he's... Bro. There goes the hero. Watch him as he falls. Oh my god. Nope, not what I wanted. Go back, please. Do we get it first try? Oh, yeah! What do I want to name you? Broccoli. How do you spell broccoli? Barry, how do you spell broccoli?
Broccoli. B-R-O-C-C-O-L-I.
Hey, Leaky, welcome on in! Hi, darling! Broccoli! Everybody meet broccoli. I dub thee broccoli. Let's take broccoli home. I have a feeling, because you are a pack rather than a herd, and if I remember correctly, packs only want 2 to 3, so I have a feeling I'm gonna have to move celery in with pink lemonade. So let us go ahead and extend Pink Lemonade's pin. Where are they? Yep. Can you move? I'm working on a Pink Lemonade, I promise. Dang it, I need like... One, two, three, four more? Come on. I highly doubt Marlo's still gonna be at his stall, though. Marlo, please be at your stall. My day is going good, Leaky! Welcome back, Foxy. I'm glad you're free from ads. I think I'm just gonna have to end up fixing... Pink Lemonade's pin in the best way I possibly can at the moment. Working on a Pink Lemonade, I promise. Okay. There we go. Everybody has a place. That took way too fucking long. I think that is going to be it for stream tonight, guys. Thank you all so, so much for being here in my not so successful speedrun. We are working our way towards getting to Kremantz. Thank you all so much for being here. Please, please, please go check out any more of the Paleo Pines streamers. I'm actually going to go see if I can find the Paleo Pines calendar. Let me see if anybody from the Paleo Pines thing is live first, darling. And I will most definitely. Because, where is the... There's a suggestion box. Where do I find the calendar?
Does anybody know where I find the calendar? We're gonna see if that I get a response. Right, tweeted. It was tweeted.
All right, so Friday. We'll see if any of these people are live right now. Hey, that person is not live. Wait, but this person is. So we are gonna go ahead and raid out to them. Thank you all so much for being here. It has been an amazing time. I cannot wait to see you guys again. I will be back again. Sunday with more look at the DLC at 7 p.m. CST, as well as a at 4:30 to 6:30 with DBD with Foxy. So thank you all so much for being here. I cannot wait to see you guys next time. I love you, babies. This will be posted on my YouTube. So, there's a link to my YouTube. If you missed anything and want to go see past streams, I love you guys so much. Thank you for being here. We're going to go say hi to another person on the Paleo Pines spooky streams. Bye, babies!